The Covington kid just made a lot more quid. That's British money. But let's just go with it. I'll take any kind of rhyme at this point. Yeah, in other words, Network's defamation may fund his graduation because they lied and called him racist. Now they have to pay cyst. Nick Sandmann announced on Twitter he's reached a settlement with NBC. Sandmann gets a pile of money, and NBC still has custody of Joy Reid. It's a win-lose. But just like his previous settlements with the Washington Post and CNN, this one's also confidential. Just like that police report when Kat got kicked out of Brett Baer's dressing room. Yeah. Of course, you'd recall the lawsuits were the fallout over a confrontation at the 2019 March for Life in D.C. Media reports said the incident was racially charged and blamed Sandmann. And racially charged it was, with slurs shouted by the racist black Israelites groups who hate white people like AOC hates coherent sentences. Now, the filing against NBC Universal and MSNBC reportedly asked for $275 million, nearly twice my yearly salary. But really, we all want to know, how much did he get? But he's not buying any stuff that would give us a hint. Which is smart, because if Goodfellas taught us anything, don't buy flash after a windfall, because then you get whacked. True, they'll strangle you. So how can we get him to tell us how much the settlement was without telling us what the settlement was? Nick, if you're watching, here's some things you can buy so we know what you got. If the settlement is just like a few $100, then you buy Jesse Waters' toupee. It's made of alpaca hair. Now, if it's something in the six-figure range, you could buy Brian Kilmeade's favorite mode of transport. Yes, this is exactly how he gets around. I just like, well, it's very calming just to watch her go down those steps. And if the settlement is anything over seven figures, you should really buy this. And if you can't afford that, call me. You can borrow mine. Though I would clean it. Paris?
No, I'm not ready yet. Oh.
Should I come back to you later?
Yeah, this...
Cat. If you were confident, if this was you, wouldn't you buy something to tell people how much money you got? What would you buy? I would do this immediately.
Well, I mean, depends how much money I got, but yeah, I would buy a bunch of stuff and be a real about it.
Really?
Yeah.
Yes.
I would like post all my Instagram, probably just like post on Instagram of me sitting there with wads of cash.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I don't, I mean, look, I think that this is a good thing, not just for him, but for everybody. Cause anyone who's been on TV, you know, this happens where people they'll just make up a story and they'll lie about it without checking. I know that everyone makes mistakes. Sometimes mistakes are more expensive than others.
Especially if you deny it all the way, which is what a lot of people did. I made a mistake on that and I've owned up to it like within hours.
But they kept trying to push it and push it and push it when really they just needed to watch all the footage.
Yeah, exactly. So Todd, here's my, I'm not a legal mind and neither are you. So I'm actual question whether you have a mind. Why do you think this has to be kept secret? What mutual purpose does that hold for both parties? They both agree to keep it. What's the reason for that?
Because you're trying to prevent future suits. That's what NBC is worried about going forward. And same with CNN. That's why all these things are going to be confidential. And to me, that's one of the downfalls of this. He's entirely in the right. He deserved to win for two reasons. One, the falsity. Two, he was not a public individual until they made him one.
That's a good point.
But the concern going forward is you're going to have a number of people who are semi-public, who anytime there's a news article or news story that they don't like, they're going to sue. And anytime you're sued, even if you ultimately win the underlying suit, it's bad because you have to hire a lawyer. All that costs money. So, again, he was entirely in the right to do what he did. But this is going to have ramifications going forward.
Interesting. So it could actually harm me.
Yeah, but I mean, if you apologize and don't...
Never apologize.
No, then you're screwed.
No, you're screwed. We just say my bad.
I'm changing my mind on this now. Yep. Tyrus, how much money do you think he got and how should he show it?
Okay, I think all I can speak is Joe and I had talked about this before the show when we were hanging out by the water cooler. Water cooler, Gutfeld. Don't make this Gutfeld. Okay? Ew, now I don't want to go again. Damn it.
I'm sorry.
So if he buys two pandas.
Yes.
And flies them to the moon.
Right.
And all the experts say, you can't put pandas on the moon. They'll die.
Yes.
And the pandas die. Mm-hmm. And he just goes, well, I'm not a scientist. I'm just a guy with a lot of money. That to me says high 7-8 figures when you're sending pandas to doom and just don't give a
exactly.
I'm paid. Yes. And you do things like this. Oh, excuse me. And just throw money at somebody.
Yes, exactly. Joe, what do you think? Do you think that it's smaller or larger than we would like?
It's probably larger than NBC would like.
Yeah.
I'm mostly worried that your comment about Kat smoking all the mistletoe is going to affect my year-end bonus.
Gutfeld.
Because I don't even know if you can smoke mistletoe, but
you can, but you get a horrible headache.
Oh, okay, fair enough, but.
I've heard. My
concern is how they keep lying about people. I mean, just a couple months ago, Joe Rogan exposed how CNN called his doctor prescribed ivermectin as horse medication,
mm-hmm.
which is kind of true, but not really. It's been prescribed to hundreds of millions of people.
Right.
And I don't think that calling it horse medication is even that bad a thing. So that might hurt him with the jury, because I've never seen a horse
mm-hmm.
where I thought, well, I look healthier than that horse.
Right.
Yeah, horses look pretty healthy. I mean, they run.
Healthy as a horse.
Healthy as a horse. I mean, they can run around a track with a Greg Gutfeld-sized human on its back. I'm not going to get that meal money.
Yeah, you know, but you can't lead it to the water,
no.
Right?
Nope. But whatever.
No, you can.
You can't lead it to water.
You just can't make it do the things that you want it to do, Gutfeld. Stop you right there.
I stopped making those motion pictures ages ago, Tyrus. I learned my lesson. It's against the law in 13 states.
And that's confidential.
Yes, it is confidential. And you're right. I think Kat could sue me at this point.
Hey, Sean Hannity here. Hey, click here to subscribe to Fox News YouTube page and catch our hottest interviews and most compelling analysis. You will not get it anywhere else.